It's Conkid42. And we have something a little different today. We're gonna make a how-to video, and I'm also gonna have another one. But this is for fans of Prank versus Prank. If you've ever seen that. This is how to make Lego sign. So it's just 60. So these are the pieces you're going to need. You're gonna need one blue 2x3, one tan 2x6. I think I'm saying that right. One green, 2x8. Three magenta, I wanna call it. Three like light purple, 1x2s. Five green 1x2s. Four of these brown angle bricks. One brown 1x2. Two brown 1x4s. One lime green 2x4, I mean. Two brown 2x6s. Two maroon 1x2s. Two red 1x4s. Three white 2x4s, sorry. Two green 2x4s, one brown 1x4, and one white 2x3, and one light gray 2x2. So yeah, let's get this started. This is gonna be a little bit harder. So we're gonna start on the piece. Since their second channel, BF versus GF, it's like starts with the BF first. I'm gonna do it that way. So I'm gonna do Jesse's P, Gene's P, and then the V. So let's just. I think I might be able to one. Just get this, and you can see I have that white bricks back there. I just reviewed on that paper set. So I'm gonna put this back here. And so let's get started. So first, sorry. You're going to need, I'm actually just gonna put this here. You're going to need the green bricks. And then bits. So that's what you're gonna need for the Jesse's P. So let's just lean this down a little. Oops, sorry, I'm really bad at controlling the camera. So first, you're gonna need the green 2x8 and place it right there. And you see, you need a 32x16 base plate. We need the white piece. Green, white, green. I'm just counting this out. Green, white, and then green. Stick it there. Okay, so you can see that is Jesse's P, and let's go into Gina's P. So we have to take all the brown pieces out, and you're gonna need everything but these brown pieces. And the brown pieces are for the V, and I have a pretty nice way of doing a V that I just came up with. And yes, this has all been tested, so it's supposed to look like a nice PvP sign. So first, I'm trying to think what we. Oh yeah. So, actually, let's start off in the corner. So, take the green piece, place it down. Then we need the gray. Wait, and then we'll do two reds. It doesn't really matter for this way. I did it a different way before. But then I was thinking, I'm like, let's do something different. And then we need our 2x... Oh, sorry. I can't believe you couldn't see that. And you're 2 by 6. Trying to think what to do next. Oh, yep. R. Two. Sorry, here. 2 1 by 4 reds. I'm so bad. This is so hard because I have to look at the camera. But I have to place these bricks too. So it's kind of confusing. Seeker blue. Our white. Seek two, sorry, greens. The next one's gonna be a lot easier for how to, which will also be up today. You can see we have those spots. And so actually, secret is green. Let's place in the magenta so then we can do this, which will look a lot better, in my opinion. I'm like shaking right now, I don't know why. It's probably because it's cold. Get these down there. And finally, we got the two peas. We got pea, and you can't really see the tan on this tan base plate, but and now, let's see if I can remember the way to do the V. Sorry if this is really confusing. Let's take your 2 by. Take your 2 by 6s, place them right there. And then your angle, two angle pieces. Oops, sorry. I said that was it. And then we need. Thinking, I'm so lost right now. I don't know what we have to do. Think we did this. I want to say, yeah, I think this is it. No, this isn't it. I actually don't even think we're gonna need the ashtray. If we just do this. Oh yeah, we didn't even need that 2x4. So take away the 2x4 brown. And I'm thinking if we actually need it for anything. Nope, yeah. And so that is your PVP sign. And if you have three pieces, you can go S S A A N. San. You can see this is what I've been leaning it up on. Oh, yo, package. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please remember to rate, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye.